Yo, yo, what's going on, guys? Toaster Ghost.
I'm Jacob.
And I'm Michael. And today, we're going to be opening up this AT&T house phone base.
Number CL2909.
We're going to be opening it up with this!
No, we're not.
Is that a launch code?
No, it is not. And here you go. Take out the first screw.
Okay. Simple enough.
I think that's enough, Michael. Okay, then it's this one's turn. Okay, done. Your turn.
Your turn.
Thank you. I will do this one. Loosen now.
Nicely.
Always go to the left one loosening.
Unless it's the reverse one.
Your turn.
Okay. Gotta do this nicely and precisely and icily.
Woo! Icily. Just precisely.
This is a bit harder than it looks.
Okay, that one's done, Michael.
Okay.
Now it's time to flip it over. Let's go. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, there we go. That one was playing stubborn with us. Weren't you, screw?
Why are you talking to a screw? That's just weird.
Okay, now let's open it up.
Yeet.
What you want to do is you want to open like the battery compartment, and you want to flip it upside down. Right. You want to take a screwdriver, a Phillips one.
That's a flathead.
I mean the slot one. My mistake, I didn't mean to say that, you guys. I'm going to pull it down. I want to try to go like this. And then, if you do, you want it to come up like that, and you want to get another screwdriver.
Yes.
And you're gonna keep prying it open like this.
And that looks hard.
Eh, not really. Mm. Do you want to try?
Sure, with this?
No, with these. Okay, I'm gonna hold it like this, alright?
You
want to move around the sides.
Much harder than it looks.
Yes, it feels much harder too. Unless I'm just touching the base. You never know. Okay. Now we got it all opened. See, here's the speaker here. And there's like a bunch of capacitors and
resistors
and the diodes. What a diode is, electricity travels through it, but it can only go through it one time.
These. We're not going to explain what all of these are.
Right. They're just complicated buttons and
stuff.
Electrical.
Yeah. These are wires.
Mm-hmm.
You probably didn't know that.
I bet they knew that.
Yeah, they did. It was a joke. Yeah.
Now we have it all opened up. Looks pretty cool on the inside.
Yeah. Should we open this thing up with these screws? Or should we just leave it closed?
That's a story for another day.
Okay.
Screws missing from there.
Okay.
Oh yeah, that's because there are these screws right here.
Can I smash it?
Now you may smash it. Okay, that's enough. Pretty cool how we opened this phone up.
Yes, it is pretty.
You guys learned something today.
Yes.
Always
open phones up.
Yes, but do it with safety, because safety is number one priority.
Safety.
Hello?
Is number one priority.
Hello? Oh, I see. I'll be right there. So, I hope you guys like this video.
Yep, and I think we should give one shout out to
Chris Tech.
Jacob's friend.
Yep.
He does tech stuff.
Computer tech and technology.
Yeah, subscribe to him. Please.
Subscribe.
Share.
Comment.
Like.
Peace out.
Peace out.